we have to live in this environment forever, and so it's really important that we maintain it and actually try to improve it. And it's also important to the animals. You know, we have to have healthy animals to bring us a good return. If we don't take care of them well, we're not going to get as much milk out of them, and consequently not make as much money.